In this video, we talk about how to merge multiple VCF files into one. We bring you the smart solution with SysTools vCard Merge tool. Let's check out the main features. Merge multiple vCard contacts into a single vCard file. Supports VCF files created by various platforms and devices. Allows users to preview VCF contacts before merge process. Supports vCard 2.1, 3.0, and 4.0 versions to merge VCF files. Let's start the process. Go to Google and enter SysTools vCard Merge. Then click on the link shown on your device screen. To download the tool, click on the download button. After downloading the tool, then install and run the software. This is an interface of the software. Click on the Add File button to import the data. The small panel opens, then select your file and click on the Open button. Now, this window shows the status of importing data. Data appears on the left side of the panel, and on the right side of the panel, you will able to see all the details of the selected file. Now click on the Export button. Window open with the same as LACAS software interface. Select the file from the left side of the panel and on the other side, select the Merge vCard options. This will merge all your files into one. Then move to the Advanced Setting button. Here you can select any version at your convenience. Click on the Save button and proceed. To locate your file, move forward with the Browse button. You can select your destination or create a new folder with this window panel. Then click on the OK button. Here you can see the destination path. Then click on the Export button for the final step. Here data start exporting and alert comes up with the export process completed successfully. Click on the OK button. Here are the results.
And that's it. Hope you enjoy the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us at support@thesystoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.